Hello everyone, welcome to Frop Up Friday again, two in a row. How fun. I've missed you all. It feels like it's been a massive week this week. I don't know whether anyone else is feeling it, but we're certainly feeling it. It's been huge. Hello Elise, darling, good to see you. Hello everyone joining. We are here to talk all about trench coats tonight. So trench coats were huge last year and they're going to be huge again this year. And we've had a really interesting one pop into the store in the last couple of weeks, the PE Nation Propel trench coat. And it's a really funky little take on the trench coat with this super on-trend khaki and black color combination and lots of really sporty details. It is easily the best trench coat that we will see all year. Trust us, we do our ordering more than 6 months in advance. We know what's coming. We're telling you this is the trench coat of the season. But we know that a lot of people might steer clear of it because it's not your traditional trench coat. It's not navy or cream or tan, plain, and no details to deal with. So we know it's a little bit of a tricky one to style. So we thought we'd jump on tonight and show you that it's actually just as versatile, even with all the sporty detail going on, as a normal trench coat, because trench coats are hugely versatile. That's why everyone loves them so much, especially because they keep you so damn warm in winter. They're one of the best things to block that chilling breeze out. They're great for throwing on and going to kids' sport on Saturday mornings. With a sweater underneath and even trackies or nice jeans or leggings, and they really do keep that cold at bay. But equally, you can throw it on over your outfit and head out for a girl's night on a Friday or Saturday night as well. So they really do everything that you need them to do in winter and keep you nice and comfy and warm at the same time. So they're definitely one to add to the wardrobe, and this is my personal favorite this season. I am adoring this. Sizing wise, they have actually cut them really quite close this season, which is really nice. A lot of the time PE Nation jackets are massive. So I tried on the extra, extra small, which I would say is a size below my normal size. And I did like it. I liked how close it fit, especially wearing it open. I did find the shoulders a little bit snug, and I was thinking I'm going to want to put a jumper or a sweater on underneath this during the really cold winter months, and I don't want to be feeling constricted. So I've gone for the extra small in this, and I'm a size 6 to 8. Generally the top section I'm more of a 6 than an 8, but not a small 6, if that makes sense. So I hope that gives you some idea on sizing. I think you can size down in the PE Nation range a lot of the time. So if say you're a standard size 8, which would normally be a small, you could definitely wear the extra small. However, if you want to layer jumpers and sweaters and things underneath or have the option to, I would go for your standard size, which is your small, and it's going to fit on you like it does on me right now. So the extra small would sit just a little bit closer to the body, especially when being worn, but it's going to be more snug around your shoulders, less comfortable for layering. So I would recommend the small for a size 8, for example. But totally up to you guys, and there is that flexibility to go down or up a size, and it all depends on how you want it to fit, really. And if you're warm-blooded or cold-blooded, if you're wearing something like this and you can get away with this all winter long and not have to layer jumpers and sweaters underneath, then yeah, size down, especially if you're between sizes. That's no drama at all. So I hope that helps with the sizing. And now we may as well, actually, I'm going to have a sip of my wine. So cheers, ladies. I don't know what just happened to my voice there. I think that was blatant excitement for Friday. So cheers, everyone. Thanks for joining us. It's so lovely to spend these Friday nights with you. We're so glad that you asked for them back again. We thought that you'd all want your Friday nights back now that we're not COVID restricted and holed up in our homes, but you want them back, which is amazing. So we're going to do them for as long as you're wanting them. So cheers. I'm going to have a little sip of my great South Australian red. It is a Shiraz. And then we'll get cheers, Elise, and then we'll get into the styling. So I'm going to show you 4 different looks, and this is pretty easy trench coat styling here. With a trench coat, you can do sporty, You can do casual, you can do sports luxe. You know, that's our favorite vibe. We love it just because it's different and it wows people and it's a really cool way of expressing yourself if you're that way inclined. And then we're going to do dressy. And I know you're looking at this sporty trench coat going, there is no way she can wear that over something dressy. Well, we're about to find out. So what I've got on at the moment is my sporty look. So I am literally wearing a pair of leggings, a t-shirt, some sneakers, if you can see those, and the P Nation Propel trench coat. So this is my sporty look. I haven't even gotten out of my leggings. It's that easy. And I'm wearing sneakers, so super comfortable, and I'm really enjoying this look. So I'm just gonna stand back and let you take a look at that. So we've got the P Nation Jump Ball legging, which I'm really loving this sporty detail around the waist here. And the shimmery sheen to it. It's got some great details across the thigh as well and some emblem down the bottom. But yeah, it's that waistband that's really, really adds a punch, and it gives you lots of options. Like you could do a front tuck with your tee so that you can show that off just a little bit. But yeah, basic pair of sneakers, jump ball legging. I'm wearing the brand new Camilla Rainbow Room tee. So I wore this tonight because I wanted to show you that a more complex pattern tee can definitely work for all of these looks. So if this is working, then you know a basic white tee or a basic black tee is going to nail this look for you as well. But I am loving the Rainbow Room oversized tee underneath this trench. This is totally blowing my mind right now, and I'm so glad I own both. So this is my sporty look. Rocking the trench coat, sporty, really comfy, basic stuff that I've already got in my wardrobe. Leggings, t-shirts, sneakers, boom, job done. Very, very happy with this look. Now I'm going to move into more of a casual look and throw on a pair of jeans. And I'm going to do that look with sneakers, and then I'm going to go dressy casual with a pair of heels as well. So I'm just going to pop over here and slide my jeans on. So exact same outfit, and I've just slipped on the brand new Nobody Denim Kennedy jean. I'm loving this jean. It is sort of like a more wearable update on the mum jean. I know there's been a lot of debate about the mum jean out there. Let's be real, guys, it's not flattering at all. It looks terrible on most people. It looks cool because it's on trend. But since when do we follow trends blindly and make ourselves look less good? Just because something's trendy. Like, I'm all for it. I wear a mum jean every now and again, but I do prefer a skinnier jean, like most people. I think there's a lot of people out there blogging about this at the moment, or doing lies on Instagram saying I'm still wearing skinny jeans. So I think it's all a bit of a media beat up, to be honest. I think there's a lot of media out there, a lot of content on social media about the mum jean being the jean of 2021. But guess what? A lot of us are still wearing our skinnies and our straight legs. So I don't know. Can you believe it all? Can you believe everything you hear on the internet, guys? I don't know. I don't think so. But I'm loving the Kennedy jean because, in my view, this is a nice compromise between a skinny and a mum jean. It's not your skinny leg, so when you walk out of the house, people aren't going to be like, still rocking her 2020 skinny jeans. Because it has got a nice little flare at the ankle. It's got a nice little sort of straight cut to it, but it hugs in all the right places. It gives me curves where I'm meant to have them. It minimizes me where I don't want them. This is what jeans are all about. You're not supposed to wear jeans that make your bum look this wide. It doesn't make any sense. But you know, if you love it, go for it. And you know our ethos at Miko and Molly. We don't shove trends down your throat. We tell you to wear whatever you damn well feel like. If it makes you feel like a queen, wear it. I don't care if you're running around out there in multicolored tutus that sit just under the bust, which is a bit of a bugbear of mine. I don't care, as long as you feel amazing in it, because it has so many benefits from just how you look. Honestly, who cares how we look? It's about how we feel and how we project ourselves to the world and what we manifest for ourselves by wearing something and rocking it and feeling good and confident about ourselves, loving ourselves. Because if you love you, the world is going to love you. So I maintain that a great outfit can get you the job of your dreams. It can get you a partner if that's what you're looking for, because sitting at home in your track pants feeling shitty about yourself, you're certainly not going to do that. But when you buy a great outfit and go, yeah, okay, I don't have any plans on Friday night, I'm going to call up the girls, we're going to go to that cute new bar that's just opened up, boom, job done. Like, you're getting out and about, you're feeling amazing, you're going to attract a wealth of people to you, and those things in life are going to start happening for you. I maintain fashion does all of this for us, and this is why I'm so passionate about it, and this is what Miko and Molly is all about. Not about trends, not about shoving our opinions down your throat. Whatever you feel amazing in, go for it. But I am loving the Kennedy jean because it's a nice little update on the skinny jean, but it's not a mum jean. So this is the casual look. Again, easy. T-shirt, jeans, sneakers, and the trench coat. And I love this. I would rock this day or night. I just feel really cool in this, and I'm really comfy, and I'm just loving myself in this outfit, which is what it's all about. Let me slip the heels on now and just show you a slight elevation to the casual look. It's not a dressy look. It's just someone who's rocking casual, you know, like just taking it up a notch. And I love doing that. I love throwing quirky little elements in. You don't have to play to dress codes. You play to how you feel and how you want to look and what vibe you want to rock. Heels we go. We've just got a basic black strappy heel. I hope you can see that. With the jean and the tee and the trench coat. And this is a look that I absolutely love. This trench coat, and one of the reasons it's so amazing, is it comes with a PE Nation logo belt, which is detachable, and you can use it to rock heaps of different other outfits. So you can do it up as a belt. But I also really like that look as well. So if you just look at that, rocking it. See what I mean about this trench coat? This trench coat is unreal. Belt this trench coat over anything in your wardrobe and go out and rule the world, girlfriend. That's all it takes. So I'm obsessed with this trench, if you can't tell. Oh, the other reason I went up a size, because between sizes, no drama, so I went up to the extra small, is because I did get a little bit of extra space here under the armpit, and this is khaki. Like a lot of trench coats, they'll often be a tan or a cream or a khaki or that sort of colouring, which means sweat marks show up on these really easily. So that was a no-brainer for me. I tried the extra small and it sat really snug under my armpit. It did fit beautifully, but it was the deal breaker for me. I was like, you know what? I do tend to sweat when I'm out and about doing things, especially if I'm wearing a jacket. I'm just one of those airheads that forgets to take it off. So I'll be running around in it all day, and I just could see myself with like massive sweat patches under the khaki arm kit. No thank you. So that's why I went up a size, and I got a lot more space there. I'm feeling like a lot more confident that I can rock this jacket without having any of those little mishaps. So, all right, now the one you've all been waiting. Oh, how amazing is this lining, by the way? Lime green, and there's lime green detailing on the buttons as well. So they've used the lime green cotton to sew the buttons on. This jacket is just out of this world. I am so obsessed with it. And I hope after tonight's styling session, a lot of you jump on board. I know it would have been a bit scary looking at it. You would have been like, there's literally one way that you can wear this trench coat, but it's not true. You can wear it any way that you would wear a normal trench coat, I promise you. And I'm going to show you that right now. So we're moving on to dressy. I'm so excited for this because I bet like everyone's sitting at home right now being like, can't wait to see this. It's going to look so stupid. Let's see, shall we? More wine. It's Friday. All right. Just going to get changed. I'm coming back, guys. Sorry, that was a long delay. Okay, sorry about that. That was such a long time. I had a lot of layers that I needed to remove. But can we just talk about this dress for one moment? Ginger and Smart Onyx dress. Hello to all of my friends from Ginger and Smart who might be watching tonight. They are honestly such a wonderful company to do business with. We really adore them. We really love what they're doing. Their fabric quality is always on point. Their service is amazing. Like as a business partner, their service is incredible. They even send us little swatches of the fabric so that when we're doing our ordering, we've still got it in front of us to touch and feel confident that what we're buying into the store for you guys is top-notch Australian designer quality. So it's just little details like that that make them such a joy to work with. They're such a beautiful Australian brand and they deserve all of our support. So we're so glad that they're with us and we can't wait for you guys to see what's coming later this season from them. Actually, we've got a delivery coming really soon. Leather, and you guys know the Nova track pants sold out so quickly last time round. The Ginger and Smart leather is probably the best leather on the Australian market and priced really well actually. Love that brand. But let's get back to the Onyx dress. I love this dress. Look what it does for my figure. It's honestly so flattering and it's fully adjustable. So it is, I'm not wearing a bra at the moment. It does have a deep V. It's got this little eyelet here that gathers it in, a little bit of skin showing underneath, which is pretty cool. And I love the kimono sleeve. It just gives your body a beautiful shape. It's really flattering through the arms and shoulders and draws that attention back down through the bust to that center here, which, let's be honest, ladies, is one of the most flattering parts of our bodies for most body types. Drawing that eye down the bust line to that little part of our body that sits just below the bust cinches it in nicely and makes us feel really sexy and womanly and just, you know, glad to be a woman. And I just love the dramatic sleeve. Every time I move my arms, I'm just like, yes, look at this. So I adore this dress. And I love the little details that Ginger and Smart always come up with. We've got an adjustable hemline here. How cool is this? So watch me do this, guys. You can just, it's got a little, and they're such great quality. Look at this tiny little Ginger and Smart logoed, I don't even know what you call these things, like your, the little thing that goes on drawstrings, your stopper, and just cinches up. So you can cinch up the hemline as high as you want to go, and then move this up a beautiful ribbon detail here. And then you've got the ribbon hanging down, you've got the beautiful detail there, and I've just moved my hemline way up. So I've got a really sexy split there now, which is awesome. So I just adore this dress, it's amazing, the Onyx dress. So we've still got a couple of them left. Beautiful, beautiful fabric quality as well. So I'm just gonna drop that back down because I actually do want this dress to be like midi length. For this, so here we go. I know what you guys are thinking. You're thinking there's no way that's gonna look good with that sporty trench coat, but let's do it. Let's do it. What a look, hey? I feel like a total glamazon in this right now, and it might be the khaki, military, sporty details combined with this super sexy silhouette underneath, but I just feel like an absolute queen. And yes, it's an unexpected look, but I'm an unexpected woman, aren't we all? So I love this, I think it's great, and I just really need to show you guys that the sky's the limit with this trench coat. Nothing should stop you. You shouldn't be looking at it going, it's sporty so it can't do dressy. It can. This is a really sexy sports likes cutting edge fashion look that I would wear to anything. I'd wear it to events, I'd wear it to runway shows, I'd wear it to nights out with the girls at cocktail lounges. I would wear this literally anywhere. I would wear this to corporate events. Because, you know, that's who I am. And I'm allowed to show a little bit of my personality and be who I am. So I'm loving this look. Who else is loving this look? And again, like, dressy calls for some really cool details. You know we love our Dylan Kane bags with the gold chain details. Dylan Kane embleming on there. Logo, that's better. So just sliding that over the shoulder adds a little bit more of the glam drama to this look. So I am loving this. So what we do, we did very sporty with your leggings and your sneakers and a tee, and then we did casual with tee, sneakers and jeans. And then we switched out the sneakers for a pair of heels and just did a bit of a casual dressy look, like just a bit of a, yeah, I'm here for it sort of look. And that was really cool as well. And then we did the sports luxe look. Did we do that? Oh no, I might have jumped straight past that. Sorry. I'll pop it back on now. Or maybe I'll just post up the photo after because I did take a photo of that. So the sports luxe look was the same thing again, the jump ball legging. And you could either wear a sports bra, one of the PE Nation sports bras, or tie your t-shirt up over the top and pop the heels on again. So that's kind of your sports luxe look, which I totally love that vibe, and I will post up the photo in a minute. And then we did a dressy look with like one of probably our hottest dresses in the store at the moment. Super versatile, little black dress, like, you know, it's event wear. And I've thrown this sporty trench on over the top and nailed it. So I hope I've convinced you guys that this is a really safe purchase for this season, that it's super, super versatile. You'll be able to mix and match it with a lot of stuff that's already in your wardrobe and knock the look out of the park every single time. So it's a no-brainer. I'm obsessed with it. I'm just reading some of the comments here. I think they're a little bit delayed. So I'm sure you're all wanting to know what the Friends with Courtney discount is tonight. There is a code already enabled on the website right now. If you enter all one word, capital letters, propel me to the top, you'll get 15% off of the P Nation Propel trench coat. And if you give me a few minutes after we jump off of here, for 3 hours only, when you buy two pieces of any of the items I've shown you here tonight, you'll get 20% off. So that's, and that code is Friends of Courtney, all one word, capital letters. So I'm going to jump off now and activate that code for you and post up the little photo of the Sports Luxe look that we missed. Sorry, I went straight past it. I had the jeans on and I jumped straight into the dress. I was way too excited to show you this sexy look with a sporty trench, just really mixing things up and owning my place in the world. So I'm going to activate that code for you now. The other one, Propel Me to the Top, is already activated. That's 15% off of the trench. But if you want to buy two items, we'll bump that up to 20% off both. And that code is Friends of Courtney. Active only for the next three hours. So jump online, give me a few minutes to activate it for you. And happy shopping, ladies. And I hope you give this trench a go because you won't regret it and your friends are going to be so jealous. It's one of those pieces that comes and it goes, and once it's gone, everyone's like, damn it, where did you get that trench? It's phenomenal. So I hope you go for it. I hope tonight's been helpful, guys. Thanks so much for joining us for our Frock Up Friday. We'll see you all again next week. Mwah.